a heavy hand, always making more of what really happened. A critical imagination, always working overtime. Maybe this is what the world will see, a tiny little version of the tallest tree, an optical illusion of the human mind, posing as a real life. I never had my mind made up before the bomb dropped. And if I ever do decide to take a chance, oh, the part that keeps me holding on, it'd be to watch the world go by, paint a pretty picture.